First they had a cod war with the Royal Navy. Then they gave the world Bjork. Then they ran an entire banking system from a wooden shed outside Keflavik. Now it's a volcano, screwing up the travel plans of hen parties across Europe. A land where the sun shines for 3 days a year, and there's one ferry every month. The perfect place to send our bankers for the rest of their days. Iceland, Europe's new Siberia.